Shut up and sit down.
Hey guys, remember I actually posted about my clown shark bait was actually hosting SOS. I thought he was sick, if something happened to him, I don't know what to expect. So I was a bit worried and posted into some of the popular groups. These were some of the comments that I got from the group. And let's see where is the comments. Yeah, so you know, most of them talk about, you know, that he's asking for Anemone and things like that. But you know, there are people who also told me that you know, my clown host, my Xenia, right? And of course, some say we have two Anemones, but they never give attention. Everybody will love it, right? Not everybody will love it. Let me show you in another place where I have it. So this is another place where, you know, Reef Tank Paradise, the Reefers World, and I posted here, you know, everybody said the same thing over here as well. See, one that actually hosted a Duncan Head, right? So, you know, it's not really necessary that a clown should, must buy it an Anemone because people say so, right? You see, they do it to the toadstool. I have two Anemones in the tank, but they pay no attention to them. Lol, right? So, mine hosted a juicy hammer in the tank. So it's not necessary you have to buy, because Anemones can be very troublesome. You don't have to buy them an Anemone, you know, because, you know, Anemones can split, they have other issues, you need a very mature tank, and they might get stuck into a wave maker, they can get stuck into here and there, or they may get stuck into the rock and you might not be able to take them. Some Anemones even kill clowns, kill fishes like carpet Anemone, so you have to be careful. Right, so it's not necessary, right, that you have to buy Anemone. I was thinking about it, but no, I don't think so. I'll probably add in other corals. Maybe he hosts them. He's happy with the Zoas, right? I mean, I would get him something better for him, but not Anemone, just because some people do say so, right? So choose your battle wisely. You do not want to affect your tank by buying Anemone just because you have clownfish, okay?